Hi, good morning. My name is Dan, and this is my channel, Engelgeist. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, if you feel so obliged. Today is another unboxing video that I'm doing this morning. This is a deck that I've been sort of excited about receiving. It's called Divine Doors by Andreas Ingracia. It says, behind every door lies adventure, mystery, and inspiration. It's a small deck that I've ordered from Amazon. I'm not exactly sure if it's available at other retailers. I would definitely research it. It took quite some time to get to me. I'm not exactly sure why. I don't know if it came from outside of the country. Even the shipping information came to me via email in a different way than normal Amazon shipping information. So I'm not sure what that was about, but I'm really happy to have received this deck. I want to include it in a pick a card. So let's open it up and find out a little bit about it. Again, it's called Divine Doors by Andreas Ingracia. You can see that. So let me open it up. Sorry, that's my dog walking around. He was sleeping up until the minute I started speaking. And then he's sort of like, has to get up and tap dance around on the hardwood floors. So you know how it goes. Sorry, one moment, let me just get this plastic off. Maybe I need to get little soft booties for my dog. We all love a little soft booty now and then, right? Okay, so I've got the plastic off and it opens up like this. It says how to use the cards. Behind the door, all questions reside. Turn the handle and step inside. Intuitive guidance is your personal call. Lay out the cards or let them fall. Close your eyes and open your heart. The mystery is a form of art. Hold a question dear to your mind. Turn the page to see what you find. Pretty cool. I like that. I like that the box just flip tops. It's a nice box. It almost feels like magnetized, but it's not. But it closes pretty securely. Like, see, it doesn't like necessarily open and the cards come pouring out. It's a nice little box. I was really excited about these cards. Oh, I should read the back. It says, Divine Doors is a 40-card inspiration deck that reveals answers to your deepest reflections and inspired musings. With photography of unique doors from across the globe, you will discover a new way to see the world, to tap into your intuitive spirit, and unlock the creative force within. Now, these are made also by Rockpool Publishing, which is, I'm aware, is an Australian publisher. So maybe that's why these cards took so long to get here. I'm not exactly sure, but I'm super happy that they've gotten here. Like I said, I really want them to... for a pick a card, specifically, I've been waiting on this deck for the second part of the trilogy. It says inside the box, all images by Pexels and Shutterstock except cards Inner Power and Jude Song Walkabout and Secret Sketches are by Melissa Lee Vernali. Okay, so that's nice, a little artist acknowledgement there. So I'll just place this there. I don't know how well you can see that, but there we go. And then let's just look at some of these cards together. So each card has a different door on it, which I think is really cool. And I've always had this weird fascination with doors since I was a young kid, like behind every door or every window. Maybe this is partly growing up near San Francisco, but I used to think this when I would go into San Francisco when I was younger. Behind every door and every window, there is a story. Someone lives there, someone works there, someone has been in there, people have felt like different emotions behind that door. And it's just been this weird feeling that I've always had since I was young. So this deck, it stirs that up in me. Yeah, let's walk around some more. Like, yeah, because it's early morning and there's no reason that we're heading nowhere today, Bodhi, good boy. So this deck really kind of, I don't know, it brings that sort of knowing up, or that feeling back within me. So here's one picture of a doorway, which I love. And it says, patience. Everything soon will come to light and then you will see things will be all right. Pass this on. So I love that. Just gonna see if I can prop some of these up here. Here's another one. And I love that they're from around the globe. Like, you could almost use this deck, like, in, say, past life readings. You could use this deck in a lot of different readings. It says offerings. Abundance lies in the heart that allows. Share more than expected and see love come around. I love that he's meditating in that card. Let's place that there. See if that will stay. It will stay. Then we have this beautiful monk going into this door. This says, Divine Guardian, do not be nervous. Today or tonight, the path you are on will lead you just right. I like that some of these are little poems. I might be reading them with the wrong cadence, and maybe they're all poems. But these are really beautiful. Ah, I'm freaking out. I love this deck. I'm so excited. This is a door definitely in England, I think. It looks like a British door to me. I've been to London, and it reminds me of London. Well, so does that one, too. Inner power. By your own command, you brought yourself here. At this moment in life, you have nothing to fear. These are so cool. I am so glad I waited for this deck. I am so glad. And here, what's interesting is we have 4 and 2, the street address, which would be 42, or you add them together for a numerology of 6. So I just think that there's a lot of ways of interpreting this. I love how ornate this doorway is. I love the natural wood color. Ah, I'm so excited. Trust the universe. Intuition has wandered and led you astray. The timing's not yours, but the universe at play. Have faith and breathe, it says. Guys, I love this deck. This is Divine Doors by Andreas and Gracia. Like, if you guys haven't found it, I said, I found it on YouTube. It took time to get here, but it was well worth the wait. I love this one here. This, to me, I mean, I could even interpret this just from the doorway leads to, like, a wall, right? And then we have all of these stairs going in different directions. Like, which way do I go? Do I go up? Do I go down? Like, maybe, you know, yet the doorway is centered and, in, like, staying in the center and maybe not allowing the confusion to drag you in different directions. But let's see what the meaning of the card is. Birth. Another gateway appears in view. New life is unfolding with blessings to you. These are beautiful, guys. I love these. All right, so I always like to just show a few cards just to give you guys an idea of the deck, but I don't want to give away all the secrets in case you guys are interested in possibly purchasing them for yourselves. So I am going to shuffle the cards and do a little shuffle with the intent of asking Spirit for a card for those of you that are watching this video. Just to see, have a little message from the deck for you guys. They are on thick cardstock, and I believe it said that there's 33 cards, so that's kind of cool. I believe that's a master number. I could be wrong about the 33, but I think that's what it said. The interesting thing is there's no back design to these cards. Like, each card has a different door on it, which I kind of like that about it. As the back image versus like a traditional, like, say, Oracle deck or Tarot deck that would have the repeating image across the back and then the meaning on the flip side. These each have their different separate meanings on the flip side, yet the doors are different. So I kind of like that. It's interesting. And when you shuffle them, they sort of flash all these different colors, which is really kind of cool. So what is the message today, Spirit, for those that are watching this video at any given time? Thank you. So here's our doorway, people. It's beautiful. And it says, Jude's song, a reminder for even the most hopeless of lost cases, you will find peace within the strangest of places. That sounds a bit like my viewership. Y'all are a bunch of weirdos. I love it. Let your freak flag fly. Know that there's hope even in the darkest of the, you know, moments. I always tell you guys during the daily forecast, where's the best place to place this? During the daily forecast, to find the gratitude in any given situation, and you will be able to change your perception of how things hold sway over you or power over you. This card definitely says that to me. I also like that there's two different doorways here. There's like this split, and we have this arched cathedral-like style door. It's an older building. It's an older doorway. It's been there for a long time. It says to me that we are weathered and we've been through a lot of experience. We can utilize that experience to make the right choice and even choose which doorway to go through. So, you know, we may find, I want to read that one more time. Jude's song, a reminder for even the most hopeless of lost cases, you will find peace within the strangest of places. So maybe when we least expect it, we will find peace. Maybe when we least, get out of our own way and we don't even expect it, peace will come to us. So I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. I'm super excited about this deck. I think it's absolutely beautiful and I can't wait to use it in my next pick a card for the trilogy in part two. I will try and get that uploaded soon to you guys. And again, check this deck out if you're interested in it. Please comment any questions you may have. I can potentially answer them for you. I will include a link in the description box. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell so you'll be notified. I do all sorts of videos, unboxings, pick a cards, a daily forecast every morning, a monthly tarot scope. There's all kinds of stuff on the channel. Check it out. You can join the Facebook group and follow my Facebook business page. And I look forward to seeing you guys in future videos. Have a great day. Bye-bye.